going on? What are we doing?
Sending.
Intro. Run the intro.
Oh, intro. Early send this morning. Heading to the shelf. A couple other boys have had a few problems, but we're punching. Glass.
Yeah, 4.5 meter. 3 jerrys at the back. Boys are packed.
Keep going, just keep changing these. There's the movement.
Snap me, bro.
Just got absolutely wrecked.
Well and truly.
You snapped his rod, man.
Yeah, snapped it in half.
Holy fuck. Thank you.
Holy
no, gas. Good shout, man. Nice. Wow, hook just fell out.
Nice, wow, man.
So, when he's released the bubbles, man, that was a shark.
Well, going down out on the shelf. How many jigs have we lost in the past?
Six myself.
You've lost six.
Yep.
We finally got a fish off these bombies we've been fishing in about 60, 70. Up there. Perfect size trout. Sharks are a major issue as well. Oh, Litto's on. Is he? Bump?
If I hook up, could be in serious trouble. Get it up, Litto.
So heavy.
Very trouty like. Yeah? Good trout, sure.
This is the trout. Oh yeah.
What?
Well,
big man.
The pudding friend had a little friend.
Oh, what
a... Get him up!
Wow, the rage. Are you cranky or what?
Yeah, I've been sharked twice in a row.
who's down on the jig count?
Yeah. Wee out species, got no idea. Yeah, it stinks, man.
Get it up!
Oh, right, the other side. No, you're right. Go on, Felix. Go on, Felix, get it up. You're doing good, just keep that going. Holy.
Go around the other side.
Holy.
No,
you're right. Wow, Felix!
Felix,
gotta half get it up, otherwise the shark's gonna eat it.
I'm sure I was already filming. Getting help.
Sharks everywhere, man.
Yeah. So sharp. Wow, there's a school on Lenny's or something.
Look at that.
We all just got smoked.
Holy f***.
That's the best shell of fish we've seen all day.
Instant sharknado.
Do we try and have another drip?
Instant.
Dropped it.
pick a spot up in there, a place for a camp. And you probably have too many of these.
You too many of them. Shark man, you know, just gotta keep him busy. Next on.
First day complete, found a little camp here, tied up for the night. Goobs has got his dacks down, look at him. How'd we go today?
Oh, struggled to get away from the sharks, but we got a few fish. Yeah, and smokings, wow. Lost a few jigs.
Thumb, delete.
Probably lost a good 20 jigs today combined.
Yeah.
Wasn't a flash day. And I snapped, where is it?
Yeah.
Snappage. Huge snap at the rod butt.
Have a go at it.
Loaded this thing up. No good, but good day. Good
Harry weather. Potter with your wand.
Expelliarmus.
Oh, look at that. Nice little breeze to keep us cool. Sun going down. Beers are on.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Day two, baby.
Bending.
Yeah, yeah, shallow man. Try and get on top of him. Nah, he's coming up, should be right. Did you get the eight?
Well,
we've got Popper does it again. The exact same one we now run at Mission Beach. I forget how much they pull.
I'm bugging. The jigging didn't go to plan this morning. We're having trouble finding bait on the bottom.
But the fish is going on.
Have a try.
Oh, one on me! Yep!
Hold. Hold it.
You gotta hold it. There's a huge bomb there. Back out of it, Tal.
Tal, back in!
I am. Going home in the next hour, so we get a few esky fillers. We're in about 20-25 meters of water. Found a bit of bait, which has been hard to find. Yeah, let's go.